We got two guns. We got this fucking sweet baby. Okay, what do we got? Yo, we got some ammo clips. All right, let's get that shit going, dude. And we got the freaking beer, dude. Throw it up. Boom. Now let's... Ooh, there we go. Some pistol ammo. Doing good. I need... Oh, shit. Okay, we got some ammo. And we're moving down into a shaft where there's definitely gonna be some fucking zombies, so. Also, I didn't warm up with anything, so.
Light. Oh, I never thought I'd say this, but I've missed you. I've missed you, Arizona sunshine. Fresh air.
Pew pew in these bitches. It's kind of fun shooting them, I'm not gonna lie. Headshot is pretty wild. Sounds kind of fucked up if you think about it in terms of real people, but these are zombies. They're not there, so I don't have any remorse. Wounded. Dead or alive, motherfucker. Smoke my goddamn cigar. Fucking crap. Oh, wait, do I have a cowboy hat? Nah, I just got the scar. Damn it. Yeah, we do have that sweet Arizona sunshine. I mean, man, I'm from Arizona, so this game is even more peaceful. This is the terrain that we... Like, this is... They nailed it, bro. This is exactly how shit looks. It's more Grand Canyon-esque, to be honest. It's not as, like, tucked away in the mountains as this game makes it to be, but... He's just sleeping. Get me, bitch. Oh, shit. What do we got here? Did I change it up? Is that FAL? Dude, this gun is so good, though. Like, let's just see what we got here. Let's see how this goes.
Guys, please stop sneaking up on me.
Cool, let's fucking chill there for, bro. Fuck yeah, let's go. Motherfucker, yeah, fuck you, bitch. Good thing there's nothing to the left. Dead ass bitch, I'm gonna pop that head off, dude. Fuck. What the fuck? Did I really blow through all that ammo? Damn, bro. Alright, I guess we're using the fucking Galil. Another Galil, what am I talking about? The G18, bro. But it's like 3-round burst, so it might be a little different, but... Ooh, wait, two of them, bro? Ooh, I might just swap this for this. Ah, the Uzi's good, but... Is there a silencer on it? Ooh. It's got a fucking light. Is this have a laser too? One's got a... One, I don't know what this thing is. I do like the feel of a pistol though. Like, the Uzi's cool, but... I might need this shit, dude. Let's be honest here. There's gonna be some kind of moment where I'm gonna wish I had the Uzi, so I'm just gonna... take it. I don't know where to go. Unless I can climb up on this. Okay, it's probably this way. No. Oh, to blow it up? No, don't have any grenades. I do like this. I like kind of not knowing. It does make it fun. I think it'd be cool if we could climb up this fucking pole, though. Fuck, man. Where they at? Are they up there? Did you shoot something down? Climb up somewhere? Is it right here? I wish we could go in like duffel bags too. That'd be pretty sick. For like ammo. And that was pretty big ammo cache. Comparatively to like other game modes where there's basically none. So it's pretty big ammo cache. This is sick, dude. This is crazy. We're on a fucking adventure. You know what I mean? Like, this is a motherfucking adventure. I didn't mean to shoot, bro. Yeah. Where do I go? Dutchman mine. Okay, there's that. Do I shoot it? I shoot something? Like, do I shoot something to break it? Like, okay, there's ammo there. Okay, so it looks like I do need to get on top. Okay, so is there a way to get up? I'm glad I found some freaking ammo, dude. Got some pistol. Oh, Jesus. Got some glasses, dude. Swag, bro. Maybe this happens. Maybe other people who play games cut this shit out, but it's gonna be a lot in there. I can feel it. I can fucking shoot him from here, bro. Or on the ladder. Dude, story mode makes you feel like a fucking badass. I'm gonna be honest. Like, one-shot kills. I cannot believe I missed that shot, dude. Unbelievable, man. Okay, well, at least we found the way. We're moving on, boys. There's gotta be some cool shit down here. Some ammo or something. This just feels like maybe like a little bit of a hidden area or something. With some, oh, nice. It's gonna be right here too. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, let's fucking pick this shit up, dude. Huh? Dude, that looks like a fucking Uzi. Dude, a grip. Yo, let's fucking go. It's 9mm ammo. An MF not. Dude, motherfucking 9, dude. Got my motherfucking 9, dude. All right, here. I'll take it. Yeah. I'm just going to grab... So this is going to replace the back one. I just kind of want the mag off it. There we go. This thing is the shit, bro. That's a really... Like, this gun really kicks ass. Like, that... This gun is cool. The little, it looks like... It's definitely an SMG. The hollow kind of stock is pretty cool on it. Hi, Teeb. Hello. My cat is talking to me. Teeb. Bam. Dude, the hatchet, this looks fucking badass. Holy shit. Put that there. And the little ducky. I looked earlier how you pick up the dinosaur and there's clearly one of the zombies' dinosaurs, so it comes after you from under the van. It's in the first part if you haven't watched that. Go check that shit out, dude, if you get time. Alright, I honestly should suggest starting.
Freddy's, are you stupid or what? Let's fight on solid ground. No? Okay. Oh, damn. That's a lot of them. Well, here goes nothing. Okay, okay, don't fall in. Watch your step. Leave a note to fix the roof.
I'm not gonna fall down there, so I'm not stepping on that fucking roof until all these fuckers are dead. Well, I don't think he's dead, so I don't know if he's gonna come back. I'm being really irresponsible with the fucking ammo, to be honest. We could just as easily be doing headshots. What's down there? Hopefully they make it, like, fall at some point, so it'd be really cool. Yeah, play this shit on story mode. It's super chill, honestly. Definitely would not do that shit in real life. Talk about waking up every fucking zombie in the area.
Shit, is that another radio?
Is it a painter? You can paint? That's cool. Wait, you can put it in the thing too. Let's get the pan. Let's fucking paint some shit up, boys. Here, let's make this white. Dude, that'd be so cool if the paint actually stuck. How about the paintbrush? I'ma paint you, bitch. Okay, just doing my job. Oh, a fucking sniper pizza's goated! Alright, for sure, gonna be grabbing... I'm not gonna start this thing yet. Also, I mean, there's gonna be a big fucking fight, clearly. This is what this... I get that this is alluding to. Now, let me just fucking chuck it, see if it hits it, bro. Yeah, they don't really... Hit him with that purple flirt, bro. Okay, I'm gonna snipe the barrels because that's clearly what it wants me to do. I'm
decent zoom too.
I'm used to bolt actions from Todd zombies. It's nice. I just don't like how I have to do it every single time, to be honest. I have this strange feeling that I'm going to get attacked from behind. I don't know what it is, but you pretty much always have to watch your back. Like, I heard that's the number one rule, and it's true. Like, especially in COD Zombies, bro, if you're shooting one way, fucking turn around, because the next set of zombies is coming right behind you. Plus, for, like, online and everything else. There we go. Got his head. That's fucking cool. There's one little bitch down there, dude. Little bitch ass, dude. There's also one little bitch ass up here, too, Bram saying. Shot him, so that's good. Oh, so you can't take the... I mean, to be fair, it's not that necessarily that good of an idea anyway to do that. I don't think. Sorry about the net, bro. I'm just... Keep standing near it, because, like, we only have, like, limited space. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to turn this radio.
Come on, this is work.
Creature, you know what I mean?
For real. The signal's getting stronger. I'm getting close.
Well, it went out. What does it say? Tune in. Sick, bro. I'm honestly going to save that shit for hordes, bro, because I kind of like using the pistol. Did I get all the ammo up here? My health good? Put that mask on, dude. Mask on. Yeah, I don't know that's from.
Okay. Yeah, I can get down on the train here. Dude. No.
Shit. Here they come. You have to pay for a ticket.
Fucking Jesus.
You didn't pay for a ticket. You didn't pay for a ticket. You didn't pay. No, we have zero tolerance for fare evaders.
Yeah, that's... This shit makes me feel like this is Deadpool, bro.
Right on top of the train, boys. Pretty badass. I know it's not a moving train, but still, pretty badass.
I just wasted the entire map. Y'all saw how fast I grabbed that ammo, bro. That's that rapid freaking out type of ammo grabbing, bro. I don't trust these dead ass motherfuckers. Go with fucking zits, bro. It's like Dr. Pimple Pop right here, bro. Bam! Okay, well, yep. I don't really need any more than the pistol right now. Fucker.
Hey, Fred. What you doing? Hanging out? Oh, man. I gotta work on my jokes.
I I heard the whining. I heard it, bro. I fucking heard it. Where is it? Jeez. Sorry, y'all. This is what I'd be doing in real life, dude. I'd be making sure every fucking head on these bitches. Well, I mean, I don't know. Especially if I have limited ammo, it might be a little bit different, but.
Huh. I can probably get up there. The refinery. Yes! There it is.
Oh, God.
There it is. Okay. That's where they're broadcasting from. Okay, how do we get there?
Left, but it's gonna be. Yep, fucking knew it.
Another dead guy with a sniper rifle. You guys are pretty bad, I'm just saying. I mean, if you're here and you know, I don't know what happened, but. Let me show you how it's done.
It doesn't seem like I got a lot of refills, so.
See? Not that hard.
I can't believe I missed that shit. Damn it. How many are... Oh, a key?
Ooh, key. All
right. I think we responded to these. Oh, shit. Is that an AK? Oh, I mean, let's fucking go, bro. Hell yeah, dude. Fucking take this AK. That fucking, it looks like a modern STG, bro. Like an STG, like it looks like, I don't know exactly. Is it a Galil? It might be a Galil, bro. I mean, this thing has been like, I kind of feel attached to this weapon a little bit, bro. Like, I don't know, man. I really... Also, I wish we could carry some shit on our left shoulder, too. Okay, let's just practice on a zombie. See if I, So we got one down. God damn, my life's pretty good if this is the most stressful thing. Alright, we're doing it, boys. I left my child behind, boys. I fucking did it. You can't go back up there, too. Oh, well. So, dead there. But there's definitely gonna be a fucking motherfucker in here, dude.
It's cold in here.
This fucking big ass zit, dude. Jesus. It's awesome. Probably need help from guys in here, bro. I'd be a fucking... I keep missing. I'm never gonna use a shotgun, but might as well get into a tight situation, have some ammo. They nail the sounds in here. Like the sound of this ship falling apart. I need to get my AK. I wish I could see an ammo counter. Oh, is that... I'm going around. Oh, my fucking God. Yeah, I'm not gonna fucking...
Oh, man. I am fucked.
No way. There's definitely grenades.
I don't think I have enough firepower to take them all on. Would you look at that? Oh, grenade launcher. Oh, my sweet mother. I will take that. Thank you.
I'm gonna go back for that gun, but
here goes nothing.
Hey, Freddy's! Yeah, you smelly bastards! You wanna take a fight? Come on then!
Move relatively slow, which is nice. I'm gonna check behind me too, but you always gotta like my. There's always that anxiety that some sheriff on my back. Like I can fucking see these dudes. I'm not. I don't know what I'm saying. I gotta go back and get that fucking pistol, bro. Gotta get this machine pistol. I mean, I'm getting fucking cornered, so I gotta fucking crouch quick. So I really think the harder game modes don't give you, so they barely give you any ammo. And I think the hard part is that you just have to have, to pass it, there's just so many zombies that follow you that you end up killing. Which is fucking scary. And it literally, that's something that I would consider down the road, maybe playing on the harder mode, but.
Shit, that was intense.
Well, clearly this is fucking. Got him. Ooh, the hand. Hickey Eddie. It's this little trusty motherfucker. What? Also, I have 100 fucking mags for... Or not 100 mags, but I have 100 bullets pretty much. So, I need to go back and I need to get that. Even if it's pretty far behind. Just because I'm not... I mean, the grenade launcher is nice, but I don't have the ammo for that. So, I do need to go back. Sorry about the net again, y'all. I'm sure y'all deal with that. If you're not living in a fucking mansion, dude. Okay. There we go. Got it back. Good to go, dude. The trusty motherfucking G18, bro. I'm sure it's called something else, dude. This could be like a 3-on burst. I don't know what this is. It's pretty badass, though. I mean, I've been calling it the G18. I think I'll just keep doing that. This reminds me... It's the green. The green on top. That reminds me of the green from Modern Warfare 2. The most classic game in existence. Shit changed things, bruh. I know people feel that way about Modern Warfare, but I never played COD before. I played 5, but...
Oh, yeah. Yes! Yeah.
Oh, fresh air. Nice and dusty out here. All right. There it is. Finally. Let's go.
This is going to be, like, not what I think it is. I guarantee this shit's overran. It is over. It's over.
Closer now. Almost there.
Yeah, I swear to God, like, I feel like they're just gonna start. Dude. Yes, I'm from the 1920s. See, yeah, see? Yeah, see?
There it is. Okay, okay.
Hello. It's like right there. It's pretty weird when they're close.
I guess so. Clearly.
Dude, why can't I fucking kill him? Okay, it's not within range. It's fine. Okay, there's definitely motherfuckers over here too. Where is he? He's right around here. I swear to God, man, he is somewhere. So that quietly fucking piece of shit. Burn for that shit. It's a good idea. Jesus Christ, fuck you, bitch. Oh, fuck. Well, grab some fucking ammo. Jesus. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. That's my first scare of the game, for sure. That was fucking horrifying. Fuck. Fuckers. Fuck you. God damn. This open area, it's gotta be the fact this is just an open area. I know where shit fucking deuce my left too, I know.
Hello there. Anyone out there? Hello. I heard your radio broadcast. Hello. Hello. I'm shooting them in the face, see? I'm not one of them. Come on. Let me in.
Is there some, like, beef with some motherfucking dudes in this? I'm kind of shocked there's no ammo everywhere, but that's what I have to do. Also, open the door. Yep. There's some on that side, but... Oh, shit. Okay. But there's definitely a fucker around here. Teddy bear. Hey, one mag, nice. Do still have 131 shots left, so that's nice. So I don't feel too bad about burning through the ammo. We're on story mode, like I've said a gazillion times, but it does feel a lot better than playing on any other mode. I played on just literally the next step up. Already was running out of fucking ammo. I mean, as you can see, there's probably a good reason why.
I can't blow up as much as I'd like to. I need to find a way to open
fucking,
this gate.
There's dude definitely around here. Just somewhere. I fucking heard him. You up there? There we go. Okay. Okay, boys, so you take the fucking axe or the pickaxe? This shit looks like it's more for fucking up ahead, because, I mean, look at the surface area, so. Here it is. This is what we're working with, okay, so. Oh. Pop that. Fucking pistol out, dude. There we go. Fuck yeah. Dude, okay, let's fucking go. I really do like the variety. I'm gonna take this mag. Fucker, where is he? Right there, fuck you. Fucker. Everybody's a fucker today, bro. It's like my favorite word when I'm scared, for sure. I know they want me to go in there. Also, okay, hard hat, cool, man. I just, this is going to be like probably a lot of zombie movies where like the place that's supposed to be safe is not a safe zone. Oh, but I just.
Yes, that's it.
Oh, God, boys. Okay, we're going to put the shit in here. Oh, fuck yeah, no way. Okay, well, we got a bear, dude. Okay. It's going to go bam, bam, and there's going to be a fuck ton of zombies. And I have 56 in my main one, so. Fuck it, can't avoid it. Fuck.
Yep. Shit, damn it. This ain't good.
I think I might need, yeah. Fuck, dude. All fucking ready. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Shit. Too many. It's opening. It's opening. I gotta get in. No, no, no. They keep coming. I need to close the gate and cut them off.
Where do I fucking close the gate at? Not fucking dying today, boys. Not fucking happening. Fuck you. Oh, there it is.
That's it. It's closing. Come on. Come on, baby. Was a lot closer than I like. Whew.
Fuck.
Whew. Oh man, made it.
Fuck, dude. Hey, man.
What the?
Do I get in the tank? Nah, it's definitely just the steps. Oh boy. Okay, I know this goes. So we're gonna go in a damn quarantine zone that everyone is fucking
laying
over in. It's good. Okay, there's definitely some fucking zombies, bro. I have not seen zombies. Fucking definitely somewhere, and what
anyone out there?
Okay, 18. always hit you with the... Oh, shit. There's a big
Hello?
Fight coming. There's a big fight coming. You can feel it. I just... Oh, boy. I gotta put my hat back on, dude. Fuck yeah. Oop. Boom. I really did like the gun earlier better. I think the accuracy is a little better on... It's less recoil. That's what it is. Because this shit pops people... Like, it pops the shit up. But... Okay, I gotta check around this one.
No, they're inside. Not good. Not good.
Hey, Lauren, is that outside? Oh my God. Their head isn't fucking bulletproof.
This camp's gone to hell. There ain't nobody fucking here. I've been following a dead end track the whole time.
Dude, that is a lot of ammo.
I've been surviving this hellhole all by myself for God knows how long. You idiots have a whole freaking military camp inside a walled-off refinery.
Nah, but
you
see,
can't
he's wrong.
Defend?
Nah, he's wrong,
bro. You must
bro.
Be pretty damn stupid.
No. He's just wrong. Like...
Oh, I need to get that ammo.
Pronto. Oh. Oh, shit. We back? Okay, wait.
Damn it!
Fucker. That was almost it. I fucking hate it. Gone. Fuck you.
Come on. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, Freds. I'm sick of this. Come on. What do you got? Come on. Is that all you got? Is that all you got? Come on. I'm telling you, Fred, I'm not in the mood right now, but if you want to come on, come on. Let's
Fuck,
do
dude.
This, motherfuckers.
Fuck. Oh, fuck, dude. Pen. I need to back the fuck up. Fuck. Dude, that was fucking... Dude, being pinned like that, or when they're fucking close? Fuck.
Motherfuckers.
Yeah, for real. Fuck you. No, he's wrong, though, bro. The reason why they fucking fell apart is because there's so many fucking people around to infect you. And they're waiting on orders. So, I mean, I don't know, man. I feel like there's... It's just how this shit happens. Also, I don't know. There's a lot more potential. Like, when bro, myself, is on their own, it's way easier to just sort of... I don't know. Not run into an entire horde. Well, actually, it doesn't really make sense because I've had to fight off hordes the entire time. So, well... Maybe his frustration is correct. I don't really know. It's a mess. But that's what... I mean, that's what I think. I think that... Rightfully angry, but... You know. Dude, hell yeah. I'm not wasting ammo. Just had a fun time right here. Fighting for my life, dude. Holy shit. That was freaky, bro. I thought I was done, dude. I thought I was gonna get slapped and have to redo this shit, but, okay. I can't go around this fence, but maybe there's just some shit here. Or do we leave? Because you said it was a fucking... The bird's like, ow! You guys see that video of the Doodle Bob fucking dancing? He was fucking... That's funny. Get some canned food, huh? Fucking... Oh! Hell yeah, dude. This is fucking themed, bro. A gas mask and a fucking... Ooh, wait. Okay, wait. We're near something. There it is. Cool, man. Oh god. New checkpoint. Oh god. Okay.
You stupid. 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 Assholes.
I like how each shot has him say something different. Okay.
Fuck asshole!
You. He's fucking ones with the damn. Okay, also. I'm in, we clear?
Asshole! What are you looking at? You looking at me? You want some of this? Come on. Come on. What do you got? You ain't shit.
Fucker. And there'd be an ammo cache for the base. That's a nice Uzi, bro. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna replace it. I'm gonna take the Uzi. Yeah. Difference obviously is the size. There are mini Uzis around here, but oh fuck yeah, there we go. Two more mags. Some Freddy RX and shit. Fuckers, I hear you. God damn it. They're gonna crawl from under there, bro. There's one. Like, as I'm trying to climb up this, I swear to God, there's gonna be some bullshit below me. Or this shit's gonna slide down or something, bro. It's fucking too good to be true. Or I'm just gonna fucking bing blow him like this. Bing blow. You know what I mean? Well, a new checkpoint indeed, boys. Wondering how long I play this? It plays till the quest battery dies. So if you're wondering about how long something will last, quest 3. Oh boy! Oh god! Oh god! There's gonna be
god
a lot.
Damn it!
Fuck! For real, bruh. Dude, how the fuck? Okay. Oh my fucking god. Oh, the turret. Oh, a turret. Fuck you. Fuck you, motherfucker.
You son of a bitch. Olu, I'm gonna rip every last one of you to shreds.
This is fucking badass, dude. A fucking turret. A fucking turret!
Damn you!
No, wait, so let's. I don't want this shit to be too hot, you know what I'm saying?
Damn you! Sick of you! Sick of you! Sick of you! Come on, what do you got? You got
wait, shit.
You ain't nothing. Come on, send me all you got, Fred. Is that all you got? I'm sick of this. Come on. What are you doing, Fred? What are you thinking about right now? No, 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 no. You're not coming over here. No, you are dead. You are dead. You are dead. You are dead, and you are dead. Come on. Come on. That's right. That's right. Come on.
God damn, fuck you! Okay, well, it looks like they're not dead. Wow.
Oh, man. I'm cold.
Sorry about the netting, guys. Oh, there has to be a fucking ammo cache somewhere. I like how a lot of this is also just... Oh, whoa, okay. I can teleport? Cool. Did I fucking take this damn glow? Just all this single fire shit? God damn it. This thing's horrible, dude. I literally need to go back. This single fire ship, bro. Also, who the hell thought it'd be a good idea? I'm gonna fucking make sure that. Yeah, I need to go down there. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking die if I don't get on the ladder. There we go. Yeah, if you're ever in a pinch, obviously run, but you can get them in hallways like this and you can train them. Like, that's what you need to do. You need to, there's a lot of them, you need to train them. Dude, I was like, how the fuck do I kill all of them? And then fucking turret, bro. I love how this game does make you, it makes you feel like, I don't know, it makes you feel like you're there, dude. Yeah, there we go. My fucking AK. Finally. All right, back in business, boys. All right. We'll get moving again, dude. Dude, pistols are clean. I use a pistol, too, because for, like, home defense and stuff, dude, like, a pistol is the way to go. It doesn't really... I'm going to throw a silencer on that bitch, too. But, yeah, right here. Do I have my quarantine mask? I have it. Ooh. No, I don't. Okay, well, time to get it back. Oh, Jesus. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Thank you.
Bleh. Meh.
It's probably part of the soundtrack. I already killed these fuckers right here, bro. I already cleared it out. So the reason... I hate new checkpoints. Like, the game's fun, but fuck, this is freaky, bro. Well.
Where am I even?
Ooh, that 3-round burst, though?
I don't even know where I am.
Somewhere. Damn, I thought you could maybe come over there like that. There we go, we got the fucking... Hit him with the eyebrows. What am I talking about? What am I saying? Alright. And a beaker? Because I'm a fucking door. Bulletproof glass, boys. Very dark, but also, is that a grenade? I'm gonna need that grenade. It's stupid. But I pulled the pin. not much you can do when you do that. So, yeah. Oh, wait, okay, so I mean, I already went. Okay, yeah. Next step is here. It's gonna be like, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, fuck you, Jesus. Fucker. That's some trash. Oh, oh, oh. Air movement. Fuck me, bro. I don't need to be shooting all these fucking bullets, dude. I'm also gonna make sure this room's clear before I fucking... Please. Damn. So anticlimactic, bro. You think you're gonna get some, like... Well, I mean, of course it's, like, empty. I have to fight because they're overwhelmed, man. Oh, gosh. Oh, God.
Oh, it's so useless. This is all useless. There's nothing here.
Where'd they spawn from? My question. Bro, that's dumb. He doesn't have armor on his face. M16 it is, bro. Oh. Oh, no. And a fucking mat. All right, you know what? Actually, I dropped that mag because it's empty. Good. Sweet. We got fucking big wheel. A few pukes and bag pass.
Came all the way out here. Nothing. What is this? Hallway. Fred. Come on. Give me something here. Give me.
One at a time, boys. One at a time. I'm freaked out. This is good. Because this shit feels fucking real. My body's thinking we're in an apocalypse. Just physically invisible. Just... Maybe there's going to be plans for where they retreat, and I'm going to find them, and then the journey is going to take me to the next place. Journey? Oh my fucking shit. All right, there. Sorry, I'm being weird. The Jason mask? Yeah, dude, all right. Jason Voorhees? Bruh, see, if I'm... If he's invincible, so... Bro drowned in a lake and came out... God damn it. Not really. Pretty.
What am I doing?
Hallway, Freddy. Hallway, Freddy.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm so done with this. I'm so done.
I'm not. Canyons, pretty sweet. Are you feeling like you're out in the motherfucking desert? That's pretty dope, dude.
Oh, man, just
dude,
leave me alone.
The dark is what fucks with me. Like, I'm okay with the daylight and zombies. I think that being out here in the open air with some zombies is not bad. Oh, let's go, dude. Finally, an ammo cache.
Well,
oh, what?
At least you had a nice view, huh?
I said leave me alone.
Oh! Shit. I don't know if actually I'm gonna like this. Let me try this. Let me try to shoot this thing. Yep. Yeah, pull that back here. What time is it? Dude, I don't know, man. The M16 is better because I can control how much I'm putting out. Like I can control my ammo output. When I have a fully auto gun, I'm just burning through fucking ammo. And, like, that sounds good when you're not stinking in a zombie world, but fucking just burning through ammo, dude.
Oh, look. Hillbilly Wonderland. Full of these stinking bastards. It's different than before the apocalypse.
There we go. Some mags for the sniper. Is there achievements for shooting the ducky? And there's no... I mean, they can't get over here fast, but... I'm gonna take care of Rutherford over here real quick. Nah, I shouldn't waste personal ammo. They're giving me basically this gun to use and, like, freaking get his head, though. Damn it! Fucking missed. Alright, well. They got a long way to go, but still, I want to hit them. Sniping in this is really fun. Damn it, bro. I'm mad at myself. Clearly, it's not the game's fault that I didn't fucking hit that, but... Finally, fuck you. Okay, let's shoot this bitch. And the rubber ducky. There, we're gonna shoot the rubber ducky. Damn it! It's on the roof. Dead ass bitch, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. What's in the tree? They got a lot of fucking ammo in this intervention. Yeah. Bye, bitch. Fall off that fucking mountain, asshole. This is gorgeous, dude. Look at this shit. I'm in the fucking middle of a desert. This is kick ass, dude. I mean, look. Shit kicks fucking ass. Gotta... That's a nice break from all the fucking chaos that we just ensued. And how I was definitely pinched. God damn it. Dude, it is hard to fucking hit. I am not a sharpshooter. Did not earn sharpshooter in the Navy, so definitely not. Yes, bitch. Fucking got him. All right, we're moving. Oh, damn it. All right, well. There's definitely zombies. Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
Look at this crap hole. It's just getting worse and worse.
Through the butt.
Yeah. Easy. Another cigar, what do you know? Where's my lighter? Yeah, he's like Skeletor, bro. Dude, I have some frozen treats, bro. Nah, nothing? Okay. Well, okay, where are we going with this back? Ooh, motherfucking ammo cache. How much, what are we getting? Ooh, shotgun shells, not anything I need. Don't even have a shotgun, never shot one this entire game yet. Everyone's probably been wanting me to shoot a shotgun. You don't know how annoying it is to all to, I mean, you probably do, but is anybody watching this probably has very similar interests to me. So, but yeah, let's see here. A burger. Ooh, nice. Also, there's definitely a fucking zombie in here, bro. It's just in the fucking bathroom, probably. Oh, lighter, dude. Okay. Fucking sick, dude. You gotta fucking... Like, I've smoked a lot of cigars.
Got a cigarette problem. Put it out on the bed.
All right, dude. Here we go. Light this on fire. Except we have to. I don't need the lighter. It'd be crazy if you could just shrink it down and put it on your wrist. That shit is explosive as fuck. Let's try it. Let's just shoot it from far away. Here, ready? Let's fucking pow pow this bitch. You guys ready? Oh! Damn! That was cool. Did like a ding 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 ding. You know what I'm saying? Like a redneck. So we need to move the. There we go. Up in cabinets, we're seeing shit. Like, we got anything up here? Some bourbon? Dude, I fucking banked that shit, dude. That's dope. Boys, we got the motherfucking ammo. Oh shit. All right. Yes, dude. I mean, it's definitely. Here, I have 12 shots here, and I guess I'll just use my, fucking... There we go. Yes! Dude, I mean, looking through cabinets for fucking ammo, how much more... Zombie movie can you get, dude? Like, especially, I just, even the interactive shit, like, look, I can break this fucking glass. Take a bottle if I want it, but there's definitely a fucker in the outside of this door.
Oh, look, another radio.
There's gonna be some this time.
Same dumb refinery broadcast. Wait, hold. What? What? Again? Again? All survivors. Sunshine,
Arizona.
That's where they're broadcasting from. Yes. Freddy's. I'm off to lovely Sunshine, Arizona. Oh, let's go.
Yeah, I got the head. Yep. Oh, all right. Down.
Yeah. Oh man. This is great. Stupid refinery.
Bro, M16s in real life are fucking heavy and long, and that's what she said. I definitely missed that. I don't have enough pride to not admit that. Y'all saw I'm hiding anything. We come up with this M16 because of Black Ops, bro.
Yo, buddies. What happened here? Trying to blow something up, huh? Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to be the nice guy that I am and finish the job for you. How's that sound?
Oh, fuck.
Huh? All right. Let's do it. I bet I can find the missing explosives in your lovely little gated community here. Yeah, I'm guessing that's right.
Found it.
Hey, be right back, guys. Stay put.
Your lovely little gated community here. Nah, there's no way anyone's got power out here, though. Somebody's in the way, or what? Oh, fucking cat. I mean, that's smart. I'd barricade that shit, too. Sometimes they hide shit in there. Also, I'm gonna go this way. See, when I put my arms forward there, here, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is what I'm working with, boys. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just, sometimes the net's gonna happen. Like, and it is what it is. You buy me a bigger house if you want me to have a bigger house. At least I got a fucking place. That's what I say. Some people don't even have a place, man. Ooh. Hello.
Ooh, that's a pretty fancy
place. Yo, we got a similar personality, yeah. Bro, to be honest. Fucking, ooh, hello.
Yeah, I was expecting. Ooh. I don't know, something you found on the internet or something, but not too shabby, guys. Not too shabby.
Oh, cool. Shitty ass TV. Not shitty in 08 though. Like 2008, 2009, 2010. That was prime time television, bro. That was 40-inch TV was a big ass fucking TV.
Honestly, hey, if I can, guys, just real quick, I'm so sorry about what I said about your little park here earlier. I mean, I wasn't in the right headspace, and you know, this is really nice. Really nice, I just want to say.
Oh, you guys want to see me fucking... Oh my god, fuck you. All right, yeah, that didn't work. That didn't fucking work. Don't die. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? When did the fucking goddamn it? I'm not getting fucking cornered, that's for sure. Fuck you. God damn it, I'm not fucking cornered. That's what I said I wanted to fucking do. Insta-kill, baby. I gotta think about insta-kill. That's what I got. I got fucking insta-kill right now. You know what I mean? Bam, bam, bam. My fucking bam. They give you... What? Bruh. Bleh. Big ass bitch took forever to take down, dude. Alright, keep snarling, Jesus. Seems they've kept a decent amount out. I gotta figure. Oh shit! Dude, yeah. That's how you fucking get some ammo, dude. Oh, fuck. Yes, dude. Oh, my Jason mask. There it is. Okay. There's the fucking bull-ass me thinking I could go in with this knife shit. Also, there's definitely another fucking zombie. I'm just pretty sure. A toilet wand? All right, time to die. Ah! Dude, we got some fucking here. Oh man, I need to fucking eat. Where's my pizza, bro? Damn. My pizza disappeared in the fucking void, boys. Well, that's okay. There's a beer. One health. Whoa. God damn, fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, fuck you. Okay, yeah. Alright, we got that. Oh my god, oh god. I can fucking hear him, dude. What? Bruh. What? These lion ass motherfuckers. I saw ammo. Maybe in a different fucking house. I don't know. That smells really good, bud. More made some motherfucking chili, bruh. He's been motherfucking chilling, dude. Stupid. Alright. Hey, where's my bomb? Where's the fucking bomb? Oh shit! Why can't I drive this bad boy, dude? Fucking drive it out in the sunset, dude. Alright, let's see what's in here. Alright. Oh, okay. Yeah. Magazine, let's go. Ooh, and some more magazines. Some people call them clips, but, oh! Hello. Oh, somebody's here. Okay, well, you still need to grab ammo for future Freddy's, as they're called. Door's open, but we're gonna get some pizza. Should clear the room first, but I need to fuck. There we go, back to 100 bent. That.
Ah, that's number two. Only one more. Here we go.
Dude, why not these fireworks? That didn't clearly fucking work, but. Oh, there's power. Oh, oh! Oh my goodness, guys, it's like Christmas. Beat me. Oh! Oh no! Oh, God! Okay, I thought the building was gonna burn down, bro. I was like. Shit. Wow. Bro, these fucking. Is it Cody? Cody! Oh, that was you? Oh, someone knocking on the door. Hey! Oh, fuck you! Look at it, man! Fucking like, get over here, man! I've fought since the 20s, man! I haven't lived since the 1920, man. Shane Gillis did a good job. Pretty making fun of people telling me that, for sure. How we used to sound in the 20s. Yeah! Shane? Huh? Also, I can see why grandparents feel a little weird about how life is right now. It's just completely fucking different. Well, we haven't gone here, so we're gonna fucking figure out how many.
Fred?
Oh!
What's cooking?
What's cooking? Oh! Ammunition. Alright, dead zombies. Good indicator that I just fought. Oh, cool, man. Fuck yeah. It's on the floor. Did I get the grenade or what? What was that? Anything under here? Oh, toilet paper. Nice. I feel like this was playing on the whole, ooh. What is, oh, it's a weenie. Okay. Nice. I think maybe in here. Good guess, possibly, if there's screaming fucking zombies on the other side. Should be like. There we go.
Yeah.
Air bomb.
Oh, shit. Some fireworks. Let's do this.
God damn it. Fuck. 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 Oh, fuck. Time to move. Go, fuck. Jesus. Oh, my fucking God. Okay. 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 Where do I fucking go? Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Where do I fucking go? Oh god, okay. I need to train these motherfuckers. Where? I'm getting pitched, goddammit! Fuck all of you. Fuck, man. This might be my first death. A lot of fucking zombies. Fuck me, bro. Fucking thank God, dude, I knew that Uzi would come in handy. Holy shit, there's way more too. Fuck. That was intense. Dude, it's crazy, man. Like when shit hits the fan, it's kinda weird. Like I'm not sitting here saying I'm fucking badass or some shit, but it's kinda weird when shit hits the fan, bro. Willingness to fight. Oh, fuck you! Oh, God, oh! I have no fucking... Oh, my fucking... Fuck you! Okay, well... Fucker. Fuck you. I'm just fucking... Fuck. This shit was useful. Oh, fuck. Okay, what? If only I had found that. But dude, I mean, I'm not gonna fret. Like, I got fucking pinned, and it's just like, fuck, dude, where do I fucking go? Ugh. That shit was nuts, man. Shit. It's fucking scary. There we go. Okay, here we go now. I still feel lost here. This place makes me feel lost. Like, I guess some indicators. So, American flag here, red truck. Okay, that's the thing. Need to blow up some shit over... Not in here. Okay. Can you see him? I can see empty game. Empty game space. That's crazy. So, definitely not over here, but we're gonna go try it anyway. What? Great. Well. Huh. Is this The Grudge? Yeah, I like Jason, though. I haven't really watched The Grudge. I haven't watched. Oh, oop. Oh. I hear fucking movement. I hear footsteps, bro. I fucking hear them. No idea. I wish I could, like... Ooh, a Glock? Nah, I'm not doing that. Got one. Like, I don't know, this... Nice, dude. Oh, fuck yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Let's fucking go. Dude, finding ammo is just such a fucking immersive thing to add to this game, dude. Like, it just, like, it adds purpose to, like, the fridge or, like, shit like that. I'm 100% health, which is nice, but... So, I don't want to focus on fucking healing myself. Alright. What do we got over here? The after the fall. It's a game, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, low battery. What? Was that just... Okay. Well, whatever. Oh, I mean, look at the fucking difference in this. Very much bigger. I'm taking this one. I feel like that was a smart way to figure out which one I like. Let's see, in these cabinets. We got... Oh, let's go! Okay, well, empty can. So that's good. Now, let me obviously... It's fantastic. Okay, not this one. Okay, the tan one? No. Blue one? Real quick. No. Let's see, purple. I do like how they give you color. Okay, let's try the green, actually. Let's just get this side clear. Let's see. This might be actually where to go. The devil? Yes. I'm he. Yes. All right, well, oh. I'm thinking, oop, because I hear movement. In the building. You did a great job, bud. Alright, okay, so I did blue, green, and tan over there. Now let's go purple. Right here. There we go. Okay. Gotta plant the charges now, boys.
Sunshine.
Are we getting closer to the end, or what's going on here?
Baby's on. Yep. Just stay clear of these Freddies trying to get a hug. Hello. I love you too.
Just stay clear of these Freddies trying to get a
everyone
hug.
Ready? Freddies? You good? Okay. Right, everyone clear the blast area, please. Everyone clear the blast area, okay? We're about to bomb some shit. So here we go.
Oh, oh, oh! Oh, fuck you!
Yes! We call kaboom, ladies and gentlemen, kaboom.
Anyway. They're going to be coming from more directions than that one, too. I know it.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Can't say I'm a fan, but I must admit, you guys are pretty tough. Right, guys, hey, that was a lot of fun, but I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Here we go.
Who's still moving? These fuckers are moving.
I'm on my way. I'd like to take a moment just to thank all the people who made this possible. Every one of you guys. It's been a phenomenal journey, and I couldn't have gotten here without you.
Sounds
everybody
drunk.
At the Hillbilly Park. I just want to.
Are you threatening me?